to him. Drawing the far shed, drawing the puck wide against Dowdy. Goes inside. Dowdy loses the stick, and the puck keeps coming. Marchand holds, dangles, scores! Brad Marchand with his league-leading fourth shorthanded goal of the year.
Budaj coming out, and they look at Marc-Andre Fleury.
Fleury gave him a little shrug. If you want to come down, you're welcome.
Budaj got his hands up. He's here to go. Together.
We've heard from a couple of people that Budaj has martial arts training. Were you aware of that?
No, I wasn't. I'd have to get my helmet on for sure.
Does he really?
That's what I heard, yeah.
Maybe that's a good thing, then.
Teams are starting their fourth lines.
We had absolutely zero intentions there.
I see the starting lineup, and I know the other guy across the bench.
So here we go, and there they go. Line brawl to start this game. Well, you saw this coming. The two lineups showed all the combatants. Torts is angry.
Is he ever? He's looking directly at the Calgary Knights.
Wow, we haven't seen this in a long time. The only people not fighting on the ice are the officials and the goalies.
John Tortorella's yelling at Bob Hartman. John Tortorella has gone over to the Calgary Flames hallway outside their room.
Completely. Lift my head, then here he was.
A foot race ensues, and Nathan Gerby walks in for a chance. What a goal! Nathan Gerby with a highlight goal. This was unbelievable. I mean, are you kidding me?
All you have to do is sit back and watch this one.